My name is San Söylemez. I'm from Turkey. I'm a journalist and documentarist. My biggest dream was cycling all of the African countries, 54 countries by bicycle. And now I am on the roads. I started from Casablanca 2 months ago, and I will cycle all of the African countries, include 6 islands. When I achieve my dream, my documentary purpose is seeking biggest dream of African people. When I was on the road, I come across with people. I ask them, what is your biggest dream? And they tell me about their dreams. I think in 4 years I will finish my journey. When I finish my journey, there will be a big archive about African people's dream. Why I am asking the people what is your biggest dream? Because there are taken a lot of documentaries about Africa, about wildlife, about culture, about language, and etc. But nobody asks African people what is your dream? Because dream are keep myself to life. Is my journey name is Journey to Dreams. Journey to Dreams. I love Africa. I love African people. And when I come to Africa, I feel myself like a bird, like a new bird. Because Africa is a mother continent. I started from Casablanca 2,350 kilometers I paddled from Casablanca to here, and 1,850 kilometers was on the desert. But it was very, very hot because you know, desert is very hot, and there are a lot of snakes, there are a lot of scorpions and big spiders.
You're not afraid?
Afraid. I was afraid, but it is not a problem for me because I was chasing my dreams. So I didn't drive to Mauritania 4 days ago, and I will stay here about 25 days because my documentary's first episode I will edit here. Then I will seeking Mauritania's biggest people, biggest dreams. I will go to Mauritania when I enter the from the border of Mauritania from Morocco. I come across with a big desert and more hard to Sahara desert. Then I didn't come across any people on the road because everywhere was desert. Just arrived to Nakhchivan. I want to say African people, be courage to follow your dreams. Don't afraid anything. What do you dream? You have to follow your dreams. And I believe that when I finished my journey, we will take African people's voice to all of the world with their dreams.